top row. How's it going, man? Don't be dumb, okay? I just spawned in, like, chill out. Did you? Out. Alive. I'll keep you alive, bro. That's all I'll do. Got a mic on you, my man? Chill out, why are you crazy? Stupid fuck. Stupid motherfucker. You didn't even know. Oh, now you're gonna run. Come on, bro. That's why you should have just been my fucking friend, you dickhole. Should have been my friend. Should have been my fucking friend, buddy. Now you're bleeding to death. Like a tool bag. Like a tool bag. Oh shit, why does this guy have so much blood on him? How do you have so much blood, bro? Why do you have so much blood? Oh, I don't understand. Why do you have so much blood on you? Oh, you should be dead as fuck by now. I shot you like 4 times, you got like 3 bleeds. Heal, motherfucker, heal. Do it. Heal. That's what I thought, pussy. Oh, that was smart, though. Died so I couldn't get his shit. That'd be nice, bro. You don't want to play the game. I could let him hit me too much, though. Oh, that was a fun 3 seconds to start to everything. Hell yeah, love it. Oh, Air Bear One, thanks for coming back, man. Sorry about that, by the way, guys. I was super annoyed, by the way, I died there, but I didn't wait for it. So I went to go answer my phone and looked down, and I was standing in my face. Kind of panicked. But how do you go? Help with some groceries and shit. I love it, they got fucking fell right there. Kinda knew he was doing a little bit. Okay. I mean, why not? I'm in fucking Electro, let's go. Zombies up here. I don't know how I did unload that clip in that guy's face, though. And he didn't go down for quite a while. What was that about that thing? What was that a thing? As fuck. Let's go. Fuck. Just really looking for a knife now. If I can't fight them zombies, I guess. Fuck you, zombie. Fuck you. Had to be such an asshole. Best friends. Well, fucking no. Now what do you want? That was a dick hole. He literally fucking jumped in the water so I could get his shit. Like, I like the style though. What do we find in? can't open any of these fucking crates. Wow. Okay. Yeah, a little bit. A sandwich, maybe? Apples ruined, fuck. Man, what the hell? It's ass. Okay. Turn the shoes. What's up, bro? How's it going, my man?
What's up, homie?
You got a mic on you, bro?
Yes, sir.
Oh, yeah. What's your name, dude?
Mike.
Oh, what's up, Mike? Just spawning in, bro? Are you coming from Cammy?
Yeah, I was... Well, I spawned, like, north up Cammy, but I got killed that way a little while ago. I'm just making my way back to... I think this is Electro.
Yeah, man. Careful, bro. They're fucking savage here. As soon as I spawned in, some fucking dickhole came at me. And I'm fucking trying to murder me, so luckily I got him. But
yeah, there's two guys running from Cammy behind me. They're trying to kill freshies for food.
Oh, that's fun. Oh shit, is that them?
It could be.
Okay.
One guy has a fireman's jacket on, and his buddy's got a black t-shirt.
Okay. You want to team up, man?
Yeah, I'm done.
Cool, bro. Well, if they're coming from Cammy, what do you want to do?
Yeah, they're on the road right here.
They got guns? Or?
I'm not sure. The one guy killed the guy with an axe, but I didn't see a gun.
You got any weapons on you?
I do not, but that was shots at us.
Well, fuck me. That's right behind us. They got guns. Wow. This way. Oh, that's right behind us, bro.
Yeah.
Oh, did you get eyes on any of that?
Whoa, no.
Literally in a fucking bright ass red jacket. What did you say your name was, man? You say your name was Mike?
Oh, yeah.
Cool, man. My name's John Stamos.
Yeah, nice to meet you, John.
Yeah, bud, nice to meet you. Fucking crazy back here, bro.
Oh, I was about to get one.
Why are they still after us? Sorry, bro, we gotta get off these train tracks. Come on, let's go this way. Fuck. Mike, what the fuck, bro?
We gotta get out of here.
Yeah, bro, definitely. Fuck out of here, man. It's getting nuts. I don't even have time to hit any of this shit.
I don't have a gun or...
Hello!
What's Red up, bro?
Red guy, hello!
What's up, bro?
I bring more friends!
That's not fucking fun.
There's four of us.
I don't know your fucking friends. I don't know you guys.
We're cool. We won't shoot.
That's what they all say, bro. That's what they all fucking say. Whoa, guy in the red hat. What's up? Me and my buddy just fresh spawned, bro. Don't fucking know you. Drop this fucking back, and I'll tell you what. Where'd you go, my friend? Since you're cool. I see your buddy in the fucking. See your buddy in the black jacket, the black shirt. I heard about you guys. Fucking killing fresh bonds, huh? That's a puss move, bro. You guys are pussies. You in your black fucking tight t-shirt. Not cool. Yeah. You gotta give me a second. Fuckers made me lose my friend. God damn it. Mike, where the fuck are you? Good, Mike? Mike fucking dead? Mike fucking dead? The tent was a shit not rendering. Was I absolutely not doing it? That's 45 rounds, but that's all I need.
Yo, John.
Whoa, bro, you got the cereal. Fuck yeah, let's go. Did you go to the police station already?
No, it was kind of hot over there.
Let's go to the hospital, bro. Those were your buddies in the Freshie Killers, man.
Oh, were they?
Yeah, buddy. The one that was talking. And the other guy.
They had an accident. The guys that were the Freshie.
Oh, you said he was, you said he had a black shirt on, man. That was him. You, what else did you pick up besides that, stab vest and that cereal, man? Fuck this guy. This guy might have murder mic here.
Yo. Oh,
what the fuck, bro? What's up?
What's up, man?
How's it going, bud?
You finding somebody up here, Jeff?
Yeah, bro. What's up, man? How's it going? You doing all right?
Oh, no.
Oh, shit. Who the fuck's that guy? Who's the other guy?
Don't know. A fresh spawn?
What the fuck's going on? We're all fresh spawns, bro.
I came here looking for medicine. My dude's sick already, so I just came for medicine.
Yeah, bro, that's why we all came. I got some vitamins.
Who needs, you need some vitamins?
What's up, bro?
Take some rug. Yeah.
Okay. Well, what's your name, guys? What's up?
Well, my name is Chris. I just, like I said, I need vitamins. That's the only reason I came to this town. My dude's sick.
Oh, shit. Hey, guys, Freshie Killers are back. Freshie Killers are outside. Freshie Killers, we fucking see you. You guys are pieces of shit. Bro, they're coming down. They're coming up. What's up, tool bags? Where the fuck did they go? Bro, move. Bro, move, what the fuck?
What gun do you have on your back? Hey man, what gun do you have on your back? I think I have ammo for that gun. Yo, what gun is that?
It's fucking sporter, bro.
Here. I have a sporter clip.
I guess maybe
it's take it. It's ten bullets.
Pick up this pair of shoes, bro. Pick up this pair of shoes. That way you have nice pair of shoes.
Yo, there's a sporter clip right here for you.
Oh, thank you. What's your name, bro?
Jordan.
Hey, Jordan. How's it going, man? My name is John. John Stamos.
The fuck is up with this guy?
I don't know, bro. I don't know what the fuck's going on with him. Like, he wouldn't move when I was getting off the ladder, so, like, I hit him, and then, like, he just didn't move, so I was like, well, shit, I guess either he combat logged or something, so, and then I might have accidentally killed him when I hit him with the I don't know, he wasn't moving.
Well, there's a guy right here. What's up, man? Wait, what gun do you have? You wouldn't happen to have any 380 ACP bullets, would you?
What's up, bro? You doing alright, Mr. Guy in the combat vest? My buddy, basically fresh spawns here. You look like you've been hanging it out for a while. You got any food on you, my man? You got a mic? I got like yellow food right now because everybody's been fucking crazy in here. Just been running for my life since basically walked in, you know? So if you have any food, man, it'd be fucking awesome if you don't mind. Mine, that'd be fucking awesome, bro. Nah, Chris, fuck you, buddy. You're probably fucking up there. Oh, you're sick, bro. You're sick. I got some vitamins inside this building here, maybe. We just showed up, so not quite sure. But you can go check it out if you want. There's no reason to kill a couple guys that don't have
shit. Oh, another guy.
Oh, who the fuck's that guy? Oh, I think that's the guy that was trying to get us earlier, man. Watch out, bro. That guy's fucking crazy. Fucking crazy, bro.
Boy, he's got a gun now.
What the fuck? Where'd he get a gun from? Fuck. What'd you say your name again was, bro? I'm sorry. Fuck.
Jordan.
Jordan, fuck. That guy go.
Jordan, you will follow me.
Jordan, move this way. Follow me, bro. Follow me. Come on, let's go.
Oh, there's a guy right there.
Where? Stop, bro. It's all good. It's all good, bro. Calm down.
Stop running.
Hey, my man, you got a mic on you, dude. Bro, you gotta.
Yo, come on, man. Please stop.
Bro, we're just trying to be friendly, dude. This place is fucking nuts. We're just trying to meet some friendly people. No need to be scared, bro. Oh, shit. What's up, man? How's it going? Hey, you have any food on you, my man? You have any food on you in the blue bag, book bag? You have food. We're fucking dying, dude. We need any help we can get. Me and my guy Jordan here are fucking dying.
Funny thing. Get your ass over here or we'll fucking eat.
Whoa, Jordan. He gets a little crazy when he's hungry. Sorry. What the fuck's happening? This guy in the blue backpack's a fucking psycho, boys. He's a fucking psycho. Bro, stop running.
Eat you. Yo, guy in the blue bag, does your TV not have audio output? Don't waste your bullets. It's not worth it.
Bro, what are you doing? Stop running. It's all good, homie. It's all good. We're not gonna hurt you. Do you have any food on you? We're fucking starving, man. We're starving. Jordan, where the fuck you go? Oh, shit. What? Bro, it's all good. We're not going to hurt you. Calm down. Tell him, Jordan. Tell him we're not going to hurt him.
We're not going to hurt you, boy.
We're not going to hurt you, dude. It's all good. Just chill the fuck out. It's raining now. We can all be friends. Let's duck into a fucking house, dude. We're fresh bonds, too. It's all good. I'm trying to stay at fucking maniacs out here, man.
Yeah, oh, my God.
Fucking awesome. Bro, yeah, you didn't... Yeah, that's what I was trying to tell you earlier, bro. Blue backpack, it's okay. Blue backpack, everything's gonna be fine. It's all good. We're not crazy. We're not crazy, bro. We gotta get out of this weather, though. We gotta get out of the fucking rain. There's pressure killers everywhere, bro. I'm telling you. They're fucking everywhere. Fucking everywhere. Bro, I'm not gonna hurt you if you stop running. I'm dead ass. Not gonna hurt you if you stop running. But you have to stop running. Have to stop running. Okay. You have to stop running. Gotta stop running. Let's get in the house, man. Let's get in the house. I got red food, bro. We gotta get in the house. Let's go. We're just gonna get sick and cold, bro. Just gonna get sick and cold. This guy is fucking moving, dude. Stop running, motherfucker. Well, at least we have the pumpkin patch over here, so. Crazy. Chill. This guy's fucking crazy, bro. Crazy. This guy's fucking crazy. Guy in the blue backpack's a psycho. What was that? What the fuck was that?
I'm coming, man.
Hello.
All right, bro. You got a knife on you?
Oh. Yes.
All right, bro. We gotta go. We gotta get these guys. Fucking start it. I'm fucking sick.
Did you kill that person?
So he fucking ran away. I was attacked by zombies, bro.
I saw you attacking them.
Yeah, I got him a couple of times. Where's the well at? I need the well.
There's a guy in the middle where the tent is. He has a scorpion and a UN helmet.
Nice. Right now, did you see the fucking heli crash, bro? Did you see it?
No.
Yeah, bro, there's fucking helipad back there on the other side of the town. But right now, I gotta eat. Where the fuck is the well at? What's up here? God. What is this lag? God damn. What's up, bro? Need a pumpkin. Fucking dying. Yeah, same guy I met earlier. What's up, man? Almost killed him. Thought about killing him. Gotta eat. Oh, it's been a crazy start to this fucking ride. Stuff. I had to drop this fucking mask that I'm wearing. I'm sick now. Oh shit. Crazy out there. More pumpkin. Thank you. 20 minutes to reset. I have to rain stop for a minute. It'll probably be back here any fucking time now. That's usually how it works. Mike, Jordan, all those guys seem to be fucking dead. Delicious. Shut the fuck up with that whole bullshit. Wind it down a little bit, I guess, with weather. What are y'all doing, boys? What's he chewing on, babe? Is that his bone, or...? That's crazy. Thank you. brain. Savage, dude. Savage. For no reason. One second here, guys. Like in little tiny strips, yeah? Looks good. Okay. That sounds tasty. Yeah, chili lime. I like it. Inside the teddy bears. Wow. It's weird. You boys stop. don't hurt him. Don't hurt him, holes. I ain't trying to listen to that. Definitely taking this. Oh. Oh yeah. Oh shit. Dead body over there, huh? Okay. Still got shoes on though, that's cool. Well, shot my fucking friends. It's all good.
Get out of my way!
Let's see. Shut your ass up, coffin. Fucking 22. Yeah, you can do it. Yeah, no, I'll go ahead and eat it now. That sounds good. Yeah, what kind of chips you get? That's it. Oh, okay. I guess those chips are fine. I guess those are fine. The ones you got yesterday are fine. It's badly damaged though, but that's cool. Still fuck somebody up. Alright, we got just a few minutes to see what we can do here. We're gonna finish this one up. Get crazy with it. I assume people are going to be running towards this fucking thing. What the fuck is that? This motherfucker's still sick. Oh yeah. transporter. Cool, I guess I told God to drop this shit. It's the only fucking gun I have. This thing. I guess not. I don't want to like rip it open. Like that's what I'm trying to like keep from doing here. This still didn't really work. Wow. True, thanks for joining. Appreciate that. Where do we have a crash place? Run the fuck away. What's happening? What the hell? Minutes left.
Really? Stop.
Another dead body there. Okay. What's up? Joint effort. How's it going, my friend? Thanks for stopping in. Just hanging out in Electro here. Trying to get reestablished a little bit. What did I get here? KAM. Wow. Round clip in it. Nice. Okay. amazing, thank you. Made in like 2 seconds. Like 2 seconds. Oh, we do got server reset here in just a minute, guys. So we are going to just kind of do a little bit of inventory management. Reload some ammo to our weapons here. Nobody killed us at that heli spawn. That's pretty impressive. Pretty impressive. Both suck, but it's all good. Lots of sporter ammo to fuck around with, I guess. We can at least use that for that. Not looking too bad, though, that's for sure. I'll leave this for now. Probably take this cold, actually. Reset here in just a minute. Oh, drooped auto, electrical longboard, casino things, big Cortana. Thanks for stopping in, guys. About to go through a little server reset here, going through a little inventory management. Just got looked up and hit a police station and a heli crash right there in Cherno before the reset, so that was cool. Now we're just waiting, I guess. Alright, you guys hang out with me for a minute, and we'll get the show back on the road here shortly.
Hey Chris, what's up, buddy? How are you? Where'd you go earlier? It's a pretty exciting start to the stream. We ran into like, I don't even know, like probably 15 different people. Got you, bro. I'm eating a little sandwich real quick while we're waiting on the server to come back up. Some Turkish. That sounds nice. What'd you have there exactly? Sounds tasty, bro. I like lamb. Good stuff. Couscous. It's fancy stuff there, kiddo. Sounds amazing, bud. Basic, man. Turkey and mustard, cheese. Some white bread. And he with my pinky up. That was what I saw. Nothing crazy today. An old boat. We'll have to get straight food. Some family stuff. For a bit. I keep meaning to get back on later at night, but the last couple of days I just haven't found time, but I think I'm going to make it happen tonight for sure. I'll try to run, probably 5 or 6 hours tonight. A little bit later. Actually decently geared here. Locked up and found some stuff, which I will take for sure. Don't need the combat sites. For the M4. My mic is low. Does that sound better? Zombies are getting wild out there. Mic sounds a little bit better, my man. Upsetting your mom like that, buddy. To ask him why he keeps upsetting you like that. Being crazy. What are you eating, the sushi? Oh, the sushi. There we go. Don't care about any of that stuff. Oh, hurt somebody. Hurt somebody. What do you think here, bud? Should I go after those guys? I think that might be the same camo guy that helped me out earlier, though. Find some other people to fuck with. So I found a decent gun in case I get in a real fucking firefight. Go get what? I've already looted the heli. Crash. I looted that right before the server reset.
see if I can find a friend.
I already got the loot from the heli, man. That's what I said. I literally looted that like 5 minutes before the server reset. That's why I was so close to it. I ducked into that that little apartment building to do some inventory. I've got ammo for everything I've got right now. I only have 18 rounds for that, though. That's why I'm not carrying it on my back. I said I'm only going to try to use that if I actually go up against somebody that's actually decently geared. Well, I know about it, I guess. around probably the next 30 minutes or so. Swap that for the hatchet. I need to make a fire. That's nice. I was gonna survive that. That's what's up. Alright, buddy. Appreciate you stopping by like always, man. Take it easy. I mean, I'll probably eat it. Appreciate all you guys tuning in with this. Means a lot. A crazy first part of the stream kind of slowed down a little bit, but that's okay. Let's try this out. Thank you.
dark part here.
Crazy at nighttime, boys. What's up? What's up, bro? Back. Hey, calm down now, bro. It's all good. How you doing, man? You just spawn in? Cool. You got a mic on you, bro? Get that guy up.
Hello?
Yeah, man, I can hear
Yo,
you.
Yo, I spawned like 20 feet over there and I just saw this. I'm sorry.
Yeah, man. Fucking got cold on me out here. It's all good.
I just died. Somebody was trying to raid my like little base, and there's three of them. And my brother just got up to me and we killed three to their two. But they were glitching. They were glitching over the fucking my fence. They were jumping on somebody's back and they were.
Yeah, I've seen that before. Yeah, definitely seen that before.
That's dumb. I'm gonna probably put barbed wire there now. How do you deter that?
Yeah, you gotta build it as high as you can, man, and fucking put barbed wire there.
Well, can you build a fence top of the fence?
I don't know. You know, there's some different shit you can add to it now, though. They've got the little fucking what is it? The little thing you can. The gold camo piece you can add, and like some other shit.
Yeah. Hey, are we in Electro? Is this Electro? South?
Yeah, this is Electro. This is Electro, yeah. I spawned in a little bit over there.
I'm about to just jump in your fire and kill myself.
What? Don't do that. That's lame.
Weird.
Aw, bro, hang out with me, man. Hang out with me.
Why'd you bind your hand? What? Are we? Because I need to go like north. Is this like super south?
Yeah, bro. But I mean, this is where you typically are gonna spawn.
You can get spawn locations on the east coast, though.
Berezino is about the only place. Let me go grab some sticks real quick.
Are you in the server's Discord area?
No, not currently.
No. It's pretty cool. Going to the trader is nice to be able to buy stuff and sell shit.
Yeah.
Usually a lot of shit's like hard to find.
Yeah, I've only ran into one of the traders. I haven't been up to like Green Mountain and shit like that on the server though. Or isn't that where they are?
The Novalug. Novalug. You want my fucking peach or pear?
Or
my plum? I'm gonna kill myself.
Really? I mean, I'll take it, but
I'm so far.
Oh, bro, now
I don't know how long it's gonna take. My gamertag, Smoking Hot Beans, if you want to add me. You can see me online. Right. Oh, yeah, just dome me.
Yeah. Could have let me have his fucking shoes, I guess, but whatever, it's all good. Ooh, what's up, bro? How we doing, man? This guy wanted me to kill him, by the way, just for a respawn. How we doing, my man? You got a mic on you, bud? No mic. That's all good. I'm gonna grab some more sticks real quick for this fire, okay? So, just trying to warm up, man. I got really close to dying here. I needed food. Shit almost got really, really real. Did you just spawn in? Oh, well, have a seat, bro. Have a seat. I'm trying to meet a friend anyways. I think maybe, we'll see. No? I'm not seeing it. Usually there's something there. You've been playing DayZ long, man? Or is it like, you've been playing for a while? Nice. Oh, okay. Oh, it's okay, bro. Calm down. Don't try to restrain. I'm not gonna hurt you. Don't worry. I just wanted to make sure you weren't carrying a fucking pistol or something. Fucking no mic, bro. Why does he gotta have no mic? Don't worry. I'm gonna get some more sticks. I'll keep us warm here. No mic, bro? Really? Why you got no mic? No mic sucks. Why, bro? We can be best fucking friends. Oh, let's see. I'm back. Oh, don't be that guy. Not getting out of it that easy, bro. It's all good, bro. You're not getting out of it that easy. Come on now. Don't be that guy. Doing a great job. I was thinking about letting you go, man. But you don't have a mic, so it's kind of like a little annoying, honestly. It's like, fuck. You seem like a good guy, though, man. You really do. Oh, sounds like you got a mic now. Where'd that come from? Pull out your mic, bro, and I won't kill you. Pull out your mic, and I won't kill you. There we go. How's it going, man? I didn't say stop struggling. I didn't say do that. Just crouch down, bro. It's all good. You got your mic. That's awesome. What's your name, bro? My name's John Stamos. It's nice to meet you. Get off the goddamn fire. Motherfucker. they doing this? Why are they killing themselves like this? Get the fuck out of here. That's craziness. At least I got his shoes, though, so that's nice. Oh, shit. Let's see. I need, what do I need? Let's see here. That's my rope. There we go. Take that back. Let's see. Can't see shit. Why can I not find any trees? What the fuck's wrong? Oh shit. Let's see. Let's go stick for him too. Oh shit. That's crazy. Help! Help! Hmm. Let's see. Oh, really? Oh, that already? Fuck. Oh, let's see. That is going to wrap it up this session right here. Just under 2 hours. That was a fun way to end it off though. Freshy bonfire, getting crazy. anyways, I appreciate you guys stopping by as always. The Twitch murderers, man. Thanks for the follow. I really appreciate that. That's fucking awesome. Stop in anytime. Stay classy, brother. Stay classy. For the rest of the chat, you guys stay classy, too. I appreciate you bringing it out. Thank you. And I will be back later.